Well, I kind of rode right through her, but she might have popped my tire.